like a good angel Gabriel was called to Galilee. He was sent by God the Father to a virgin called Mary with a message of joy and gladness that the whole world would be blessed. Everyone on earth could now rejoice for the hope of eternal
Christmas day, Jesus.